Well, this is typical, getting a girl pregnant. Only a man would do a thing like that.